In this video, Brent Jensen will describe the process of this 16 by 20 oil painting called Bridge to St. Peter's Basilica. Start with an accurate drawing with a particular focus in one of the corners where your focal point area is going to be. I like to start painting in my focus of interest. In this particular case, it is St. Peter's Basilica Dome and the Red Dome, which are very popular areas in Rome. I think about the values and the thickness of paint that I want to portray. I want it to look like a painting. My motive is to get an exciting start to the piece so I can build momentum to continue to be inspired. Now I'm moving on to another area, which is the bridge and the water. This is the secondary interest point that supports the main focus of the architecture. I enjoy painting the movement of water and its reflections. The important aspect of painting water is to remember to keep it simple and to have it look like water. I have taken my attention now from the bridge and water to the trees. The trees need to be painted simply with only two values. I intentionally try and not think of them as trees, but rather as shapes with value. Look at the darker green trees in the upper left corner. They only have one dark value and one light value, and it is important to leave it alone and keep it simple. Working around the statues on the bridge is fun because they are so simple to paint. Putting down a color and carving around it creates a human figure. It's important not to overpaint it. Now I can paint in the sky, which is the lightest part of the painting. After that is done, I can take a quick break, gather my thoughts, and look at what I have accomplished. After a little refinement with color notes, such as blue in the water in a few places, warm reflections under the bridge, arches, and blue in the dome, which is reflecting the sky, now I can call it complete. Thanks for watching. Please like or comment to help spread the word.